Should I go to the bar? I guess I could. Also, I want to make sure. Oh God! I want to make sure I'm looking around for stuff. Jay, thank you for the follow.
Is that noodles?
Oh, that's the cell box thing. Am I going the wrong way?
Hello,
I'm walking here! How do I know what time it is? Oh, it's 5:18. I see. I really should keep going on the, what's the thing at Lizzie's bar? Meet with Jackie. Find the ring. That's like right here. It's literally like right here. I think I'm gonna get the pants beat off of me, but you know. Stuff to pick up than there was. Like before, you could pick up a lot of stuff. And now it seems to be less so. Close. Aren't I? Is it up the stairs? Now I'm just running on a roof. Okay, this is not the way to get there. Maybe. Do you think I could make that without dying? Okay, well. Oh, because to change clothes, they cut back on clothes dropping. Okay. Makes sense. You know, at least I'm not like trying to pick up everything in existence, even though I'd like to. Did she just say it's ass cracks?
Night City, expect the unexpected.
Well, I found it. Let me just save before I get up here and see what's about to happen to me.
I know where I'm gonna strike before I do it.
Here for a fight. Which one of you is my guy?
Me.
Wasn't expecting a tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No, no. You don't get it. That body and this one, I'm the same person.
So, what? I'm seeing double?
I used to be twins, which you could probably guess.
Eyes watering.
Twins had a close bond. They wanted to be closer, stronger. So they installed new.
I'm obviously not blinking enough. My contacts are drying out on me now.
Me. One person, two bodies.
Two bodies.
My bodies do everything together.
Everything?
really do everything together? Even under the sheets?
Gross. I know. I'm literally not blinking enough.
Both bodies. If that's what you're asking. Shared between both. Ugh.
So, what? One takes waist up and the other's on booty duty?
Booty duty?
No. She's with one body Monday through Wednesday and the other Wednesday through Sunday. Bitch.
Rude. Oh my god. Fine, but we're raising the stakes. I don't even have $4,000. I don't even have it. I can't even do it. Oh my god. My eyeball is dying.
Guess it fucked you two up.
Not you two. It's just me. And where's the sportsmanship? Sheesh. Come back when you wise up. Be waiting.
You mean come back when I'm not poor? Poor. Okay, so then back to what I was supposed to be doing in the first place, which is, well, that bar is like right here. That bar is like right here. That wouldn't be so bad. I definitely can't pay off my debt because I don't have it.
And I do.
Oh my god!
Like a sissy girl.
It's been over a year.
Almost a year.
You've been here for 13 months. Thank you so much for 13 months, Kai. I appreciate you. How are you? Oh my god. Like, literally, my eyeball is about to fall out of my face. I mean, the streak. That's okay. I don't count it by the streak. I count it by you've been here for this long. So thank you for 13 months. Oh my god. I really need to blink. Someone remind me to blink. Oh god. Well, we could go this way, I guess. Oh, God. I'm glad you've been well. What games have you been playing lately? Blink? I'm trying. Should I drive? Should I take my car? I can't go down there. Ugh. I'm blinking! Sort of. I feel like running everywhere is not the move. Freddy Krueger. I'm so excited. AMC, which is a channel I get, they're doing like their month-long Fear Fest starting in October, but they kind of already started early. They already started early, and they were playing, like, Scream 3. My god, does everybody have their resub tonight?
Time to find the cyber donuts.
Cyber donuts! Oh my god, I would love a donut right now. Thank you so much for 19 months!
Hey there, dollface.
I appreciate you.
Interest you in a preem BD?
Oh, you're playing Liza P? That's awesome. Thank you, thank you, thank you. But yeah, they're starting their month-long horror fest, and Scream 3 was on. I love horror movies. I've been here before.
There a problem?
Not my first time.
Don't remember you.
Because I didn't get in through the front.
You will
Come,
when I
get
leave.
Get a load of this one. Right. Rules are simple. Someone catches your eye, you do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box. No recording, no copping feels when the guards ain't looking. In you go. Have fun, doll.
Have fun.
Welcome to
Lizzie's. Hello.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Thank you. Is this where the strippers are?
Pretty dumped her already. Yeah, that was a problem there.
Hey, babe.
Get you something.
Looking for Evelyn.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know if she's here?
Who's asking?
A big tipper.
A big tipper. Generous when I get the answers I'm looking for.
Appreciate the gesture, truly. But afraid I don't get paid to talk. Opposite.
It's all right, Mateo.
Here she is. God, she looks so good. Damn,
Evelyn,
she cute.
Parker.
I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Tequila. Girl. I know, I wish you could.
Only tequila I drink. How would you know?
I like to
God,
know.
God, I love what she's wearing. It looks so good.
Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Why meet here?
Why we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Are you joking me? Look at the way she's dressed.
I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. No place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo.
Is that where the strippers are?
We're not here.
So, what can a horny girl like me do for a hungry guy like you?
Why don't you just tell me?
A little vanilla and sprinkles? Or kinkier? Wax? Maybe electrosex? Zappies? Power implant?
See?
Here's what I want. You and your girlfriend wearing high heels, blindfolds, and big gay.
This guy's a serial killer.
No problem.
I'm waiting.
I'm coming in a minute.
Renton, how much?
Relax. It'll go on your tab. Think I got just the thing for you, too. This one's me and Candice. You'll feel us everywhere.
And you're telling me that there's no strippers here? Sit down, see what she has to say. Oh, God.
Dex had a load to say about
you. Want to lick off one of my eyebrows?
Professional, effective.
$10,000.
I hope he wasn't overselling.
I'm the best.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew at my back, too. Never once botched a job.
Oh.
You do realize I expect more of you than
$9,000
street corner data terms. Much, much more.
I'm the best, and I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
By the way, you work together long? You and Dex?
Mm-hmm.
Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel.
I remember that.
Arasaka seems to have quite the touch with that hotel chain. But I gotta say, Compeki in Tokyo's still leagues above the rest.
Two are identical to each other.
Japan's staff. The service can't be beat. Singapore, Paris, Washington. Ugh, all the rest act like charity case cousins by comparison.
Huh.
Well, it's hard to argue with that. True.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? In Night City? Huh. Guess the scream sheets weren't lying this time.
It's on the lips of everyone in the city. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son, heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire, in town. Please.
Could it be? Emperor's prepared to cede his throne after 150 years? Doubt it.
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them?
Well, look at her, of course.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch, aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me.
Got something for you. Thank you for the follow.
Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes? No. Hey, we weren't finished.
You walked away from me!
No. It can be a very
useful
tool.
Fucked to death.
Good for analyzing details human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold on.
See, your ears perked up when you heard perky titties.
Yeah, would you like anything else?
It's a bit...
Relax. It's on the corp.
I wish my skin was, like, iridescent like that. Pretty. Oh, I also wish I could pick up some of the clothes. Where'd she go?
Oh. Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
It's supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You, know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a mox, too.
Judy!
Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important.
Big booty Judy the cutie!
Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly.
Leave my Judy alone!
On a leash.
Is this Relax. Technically part of, like,
Believe
the main
or not,
story?
I'm a stranger to tact, in biz or life.
Be damn right, this is one of my romance choices. Hi, babe.
There you are.
This is V. She's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dancer I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Hi there.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw.
Dang, yeah, she's cute.
Ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her.
Oh, excuse you.
Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
She's so cute.
So, we drop V inside. Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance.
Of course she is.
Ever taken a dip before?
I can take it.
Think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
All right, give me the old brain dance. Oh, I can skip it? Okay. Because I'm gonna.
Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Okay, hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't.
Oh, did you?
Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Look at Judy. No problem.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Ah, you can. You can skip it. Do you want me to do it? Or do you want to skip it? I'll let you guys pick. Do you want to see it again? Or do you want me to skip it? Skip it. You skipped. Okay.
Won't take long.
Be diving in.
Even though I probably shouldn't have, because I'm not going to remember how to do it.
Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Down, everybody, on the ground. What I see you kissing the flooring. Money, now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God. Whoa, yeah, hey, now, before I blow your fucking head off.
Yeah, it's impressive, right? Too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log.
Flogging the log.
Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? 'Cause you say so?
Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that.
Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
It doesn't matter.
Unimportant, Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisecond. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear.
Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy.
Let's go.
I kind of remember this.
All right, V, eyes open. Gotta find out where Yorinobu's keeping the relic.
In analysis mode, scan the apartment security system, watch the whole reporter
you
from
look
Evelyn's
like
point of view.
Kind of fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn. She. I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
Well, I have to watch the whole recording, so.
No.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality, stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists, of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Enough. Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them. Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their SIGs.
Okay.
Are you?
There's something right here too, wasn't there?
No. They'll have my head for this. Then you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny
his dad I've had
bubble. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality, stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists, a
of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past
20 years. Yeah, I definitely
don't
remember how to do this.
I am quite sure we want now. Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must know them. Enough. Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense, edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me?
Only one. Focus. Oh, got any candy left? Steph was pretty.
Where's the phone? I guess I only have two layers.
Fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
But come here already.
Just a sec.
There we go.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is. Until you've learned the meaning.
Manual details a special tip-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, Chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where you are Nobu's keeping the chip.
There we go. I think I have to go, or I have to like back up. Pretty sure I have to back up.
Until you
yeah, I have to back up. Hold on, let's restart. And then fast forward. I remember it wasn't in the freezer. It wasn't in the freezer, though. No, it's in here.
Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way.
No.
Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
We cannot take it to market as is.
Here it is.
We shall see soon enough.
No, I'm not leaving the signal range. Stop. Here it is. Found it.
Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Okay. That wasn't so bad.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Nice. For some reason, it's saying that I didn't scan the whole apartment's, like, security system. Which, like... I don't know what I necessarily missed, but, well.
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
Yeah, I didn't think it'd be like a big deal. Let me out.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings.
Yay, a present!
Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick. And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever. Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses. We needed that recording, Judy. BD practically does our job for us. The BD will be the death of us. Seriously.
Did
if
you?
Arasaka finds
she
out
looks
you
so
have
good.
It, you're dead. I'm dead. Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know. Evelyn, please.
I
no
love her
shortcuts.
Outfit though. Like that's the outfit
you go that
I want.
Route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Can I get up now? Thank you.
Let's walk.
Walk and talk, my favorite.
Well, what do you think?
She's a cutie.
So, what now? V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
I'll think about it. Will I think about it? See, I never got any further than like, should I cut Dex out or not?
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do.
Do you think I should cut him out?
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town.
Okay.
My offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck.
Oh, it's just flavor?
I need a few words with Judy.
I like flavor.
See you, V.
Ariel, thank you for the follow. He'll cut you. Yeah, I don't know if I want to be cut.
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. And the flathead?
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance at that chip without that bot. To work then, Miss V.
She's rattling on about the bank stuff.
See, I feel like everybody else is working with him and that I wouldn't want to cut him out. I feel like cutting him out is a bad move.
Mom, hey, my, what a sweet little face you have.
Okay, now it says I can remove the virus from the chip. However, I feel like if I remove the virus from the chip, then I won't get to sleep with Meredith. And, like, I want to do that. Okay, so now we're gonna meet with Jackie. Oh, I'm literally supposed to remove the virus from the chip. I definitely don't have enough money for that, so. I guess I could level up my character.
Welcome to
Diamond! Thank you so much for your sub with Prime. I appreciate that very much. Well, I hope that you have spent enough time here to know that you like it here, because now you're stuck here and you're never allowed to leave. Hope you enjoy your half dozen donuts. She really is a handsome little mannequin. I don't know. Like, I just want the bat, you know? So I have a point and a perk. Technical ability. I think we should go with this. Like, I want to get my tech up. You get donuts! Yes, all of my emotes, most of my emotes, are donut themed. So yes, you get donuts. ...15% recharge speed. That could be cool. No, you're not allowed to leave. Like, it's just not the thing that you do. You stay forever. Because it's fun. So I have a perk point. I kind of want that. For each nearby enemy. Let's do that. And she'll find you. I will. I'll find you. I'll hunt you down. And I'll drag you back here. See? Stick nose. Stuck here. Oops. I forgot to track my... Or is it tracking it? No, it is. Alright, do I hack it or not? Do I take the money? Or do I get the dildo bat? I don't know. Half of us are watching the stream from her basement. Sometimes I take them food. No, I don't wanna I don't know if I wanna hack it. Where's Jackie? I don't even know where he is. That's the twins. There we go. Where's my car? A naked bee with a big old dong hanging out? Is it really? That's funny. That's hilarious. That's funny. You could have left. We all could have left. God, what was that? See, none of us are good drivers. None of us are good. None of us are good at this. None of us are good at this. She even knows what you're eating. Yes, I know everything. Padiddle! My driving is so bad. Eh. Thread the needle! Ah! No, please, just let me go. Just let me. I mean, most things are better with controller, but I'm not playing with controller, so. She sees you when you're sleeping. She knows when you're awake. She knows if you've been bad or good. I'll hunt you down.
There you are.
Behave yourself while you're here. Oh, I missed him. All right, back up. Woo! Whoa! I missed. Sorry about that. I scared the shit out of me. Which list am I on? The bad boy list. Been a bad boy.
Hiya, Porfin.
Hello.
Let me hear what you squared away.
I don't know. We have to meet them.
So Dex already paid the maelstromers for the corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
Hold on. Did he just give me shit? I'm literally talking. No answer better mean you're busy. Like, I'm literally speaking to you and you're messaging me. Like, I can't believe you didn't answer. A present? t-shirt? Ah, okay. Well, thanks.
Up front?
Okay.
Híjole. Well,
I'm worse
whatever.
Than Krampus.
Let's go
Never.
Get this tech. You scheme yet?
There's no safe word. Is there even a good boy list? I would really have to think for a second who would be on the good
Hello?
Boy list. What? We'll fix it. We'll do it.
Militech
it's fine.
And me, we found some common
I
ground.
I behave.
They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot
I
of
don't
scratch
know.
To toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first
Who'd
place.
Who'd be on the good
anyway,
boy list?
Who knows how this deal's gonna shake out? Besides, cred ship's leased.
Not me. Definitely.
Yeah, shit.
Daddy top
as soon
dom.
As they learn that, it'll be our blood on
I
the floor.
I wonder what list you're on.
You might want to fill him in on that.
I mean, tell him we trade in toxic
We're gonna have to
cash.
Think about this.
Then
Who is on the good boy list?
Well, I, sometimes it's better to play with an open hand, you know?
I never behave. Nope, you don't.
Just saying.
You're all fucking bad.
So, into the Borg Beast Den.
Onward!
Let's go see these bastards.
Might be all good.
Right. Let's knock on their door.
Not me! Oh, do I get to drive?
I hate these Borg fuckers.
Oh, no, we're already here.
Had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
Oh, also, we're gonna save in case
Valentinos.
I fuck it up.
They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor me.
That's
so
true. The space weight is my weapon.
They know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck
Even though
off.
It's called a shake weight.
With Maelstrom?
But Dez always calls it a space know. Weight. Hello,
Go
I'm
on.
Here.
Let them know we're here.
Ding-a-ling.
Don't know you.
Dum-dum. Just open the fuck up.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
I remember that there was a lot of stuff that you could, like, take in here the last time.
Cozy
I can't rip
place.
It off. But I want to rip it off!
Plants, though.
I could turn them on. I'm good at turning them on.
Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
You think?
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Jow factory.
They call that a coma?
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
Yeah, there's literally so much less
you
to pick up.
Hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special. That's Militech, all right.
Psycho board scrumped out with military-grade hardware worth millions.
An old can, my favorite.
Fun.
Yeah, there's not a lot to pick up anymore. Which is kind of sad, but, like, whatever.
Muchas minas, chica.
Ooh, pants!
Middle of town. These loons think there's a war going on?
Militech mine?
Anti-personnel mine.
Yikes.
Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
An old can, you say? I know, I had to pick it up. That's true. I mean, we do have better things to do than just pick shit up. But it's fine. I like picking it up. I wish I had a flashlight. Oh, it saved for me anyway. Love that. Hello.
Stay cool. Damn. They're just trying to spook us.
Hawks, thanks for the follow. Hello? Hello?
Get in the elevator, fucking sheep.
Hey.
Ahoy, sea dogs.
Be nice.
Set sail for Flavor with Capitan Caliente's world famous company.
Hello.
Now in whale's
eye. Yeah, I remember there was a lot of, like, stuff you could pick up right here.
Chilby, remember.
We're I probably will turf. Still be managed to be over-encumbered.
So what do you want?
I threw my pants out because you said we didn't need them. Oh, God.
You got a bot.
Oh, hello.
Model MT0D12, called the Flathead.
And?
Don't care.
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum.
Dum Dum.
Now couch. Planet.
Straight to the couch. I like it.
Well, shit. Goes for you, too.
I'll stand.
Piss so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask.
No, do we have to have a problem?
See your ass down for a planet bullet you.
Sit down.
Dude, it's over 5 feet. Well. My favorite.
Gump,
gump, dump, dump.
Well, all right. Come on. Got lighten up. Take a hit.
You know, what is it?
What is it?
It's Geef. Shit kicks you in the ass.
It's a fucking rush, man. Gotta feel it for yourself. Come on, give it a whirl.
You know, I'm good.
Thanks, I'm good.
Rather stay level-headed for this.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess.
That's me. But that's queen to you.
Here we go. A flathead. Model MT0.
My little Spidey.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive.
Oh, it looks so good.
Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
What do you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Three. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid out.
Oh, God.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice.
Uh-huh.
Fine. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that. Without batting a fucking eye.
Want it or not? I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lord ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Maybe he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So, gonna consider my offer now?
Short circuit.
Creds on this.
Oh.
Hey, Flathead's good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is. Shit! Shit, shit, shit! They're breaking in!
Oh, God.
Unload on him, Pete. Cut low.
the gear. Bot and control side. Quick!
Give me the thing!
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go.
Wait a minute, Wait, just give me a minute. I'm just looking. I'm just looking, hold on. You know, you never know what we're gonna find. Oh yeah, I'm going. I'm just doing a little looky-looky. Seeing what we got in here. A taco! See? Exactly why we had to come in here. Smart weapons? Okay, apparently I have a smart weapon. I thought I was gonna get another taco. Can I use that? I did shoot him! Okay. Action blocked. I don't even know what that means. I really wish that I had like a flashlight. Do we? No, we don't. The game is a little bit dark in some areas. Can I turn up? Huh. I was hoping that I could turn up the brightness, but it's not gonna let me. Also gonna save. This is base game at the moment. I started fresh to get to the DLC, which is likely in Act 2. It's not that far from now.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way. Oh, good. It's moving. Let's go.
It is. It's fun. I haven't played this game in a long time. So,
let's see that pretty faceplate.
It's fun to like hop back into it. So, do I have... Oh, nice. I was gonna say, I thought that all my weapons were... That is sick. I thought that all my weapons were, quick. Well, didn't I... It did turn off, didn't it? God, I remember that. Hold on. Hold on. Can you like turn off the... I guess you can't turn off the cameras.
I ain't let my breath back!
Yet. there somebody else in this room or not? Or no, that's the camera. Hold on.
Bueno, ¿qué chingados estás esperando? ¡Chingada madre!
God, where's it even coming from? Top, thanks for the follow. Open the door.
Deacon, you will fall down
okay.
On this.
I've had enough.
Hey!
Ah!
Watch it!
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. What are you shooting?
I know who you're messing with.
Whoa.
You can deflect bullets with a sword. That is sick. In 2023? That's cool. That it's like talking about this year. I feel like they added that. It doesn't seem like there's too much to scan anymore. Well, there's an intercom. Oh, I remember that guy's like over here. What are you doing? Quit crouching around. Oh yeah, we have to like save this guy. Yes, I have the Witcher sword. Isn't it cool? I think it looks sick. So that's the thing that I opened, right? We gotta go to the intercom.
Detonator, armed.
Disarm?
Hey, you! Hey! Hey! Help me out over here!
Oh, Brick's still alive! Find a way to free him? Oh shit, I don't remember what this was. Is what a mod?
God, felt like a fucking eternity there.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we're due a favor.
The Witcher sword.
Okay?
No.
Jesus. Slow down, maybe.
I don't know how I got that.
But kind of caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again?
But no, it's not a mod.
I'll have you covered.
I think it was from like a pre-order or something. You good?
Sure, you'll manage all right.
This is my home. Quit fucking sweating it.
Okay. Have fun. Enjoy. Any more useless shit for me to pick up? Burgers! Burgers. Hello. Yeah, it's really cool that they put that in there. I could overheat them. That'd be kind of cool.
Come on out!
lot in here.
Whoa!
I gotta stop doing that. To die.
Zika, you will find that on
that. Oh, like right here. Nothing? You didn't drop anything? Oh, hello. I'm kind of enjoying my sword, honestly. What is that? Oh, nice. Yes, give me that. It's fine. Deflecting bullets would be very cool. I would really enjoy that. Seeing a lot of other things to pick up. Unfortunately. Oh, by that. Oh, I was like, can I do that? Yeah, I guess I'm tall enough. Can I go in there? Fudge. Oh, do I spare him? Oh no. He doesn't even care if I spare him. Turn off.
Come on. Let's see that pretty faceplate.
Please don't turn around.
Not a single fucking thing.
Nice. Headhunter, that's me.
I'll be your friend.
I don't need any more friends, pal. Gosh, thanks for the follow. Alright, what do we got down here? Light. I think I can just take them, honestly. Maybe. We'll see.
If I just move silently.
Oh god, do I even have enough for that? Even though I'm like not really meaning to. It's a masterpiece. The feeling because a tank driver. Candles? I got candles? That's fun. something you really want to do. I mean, I'm definitely enjoying the sword. Sword life is the life for me, I think. Where are we going? I don't know if anything I'm picking up. Oh, God. Ooh. I don't know if anything I'm picking up is worth it or not. I haven't fired a single bullet, and that's all right. Power weapons. A lot of weapons that I don't know what I'm gonna do.
One of our own.
Oh god. Well, okay. Yep, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Yo, where'd he go? Whee! Oh, he also has a katana? Love that. Calm down, I already got him. What the hell? Fallen in a hole. Trauma drama!
Chingada madre!
Well, I'm gonna have to sell them because I don't know what else to do with them. Like, I can't have 15 billion weapons. As fun as that would be. Wait, but they have video games. What if I want to play? Why do I keep falling in this damn hole? All right, excuse me.
Fuck!
Move! Sir, I'm gonna... I'm gonna need you to move.
Playtime's over.
Then get out of the way! You. This is unreal. I'm gonna have to learn how to double jump over you. Are you
Chingada madre!
Can you do this somewhere else? Please? Like, I understand that your foot is stuck, but can you do it somewhere else? Where, like, I don't... Thank you. My god. Unbelievable. In Halo, I shoot them? I mean, he was definitely in my way for no good reason. That is just dark back there.
Fuck!
You are having issues, clearly. Unbelievable. Shut up! Oh god. We're gonna get seen and it's all because of you. Unreal. Hit him in the face? I'm gonna have to. Shut up!
You know who you're messing with?
I need him to walk past me so that I can, like, get behind him. Can I do anything? Whoa! Well, I mean, that was one way to do that. Oh, God. Ah! I made a mistake! That was a good little chunk. Hopefully I'm safe right here. Not meleeing him. Okay. I spit. Oh my god! Whoa! Relax! Aim for the box! Will you help? Okay, that's just unreal.
Playtime's over.
And yet all you're doing is playing.
Whoa.
Did he just say fuck him up the ass? Is that what he just said? I think he literally just said that.
Whoa!
Woo! I don't know what end of that I'm getting. I really don't know. I have no idea what end of that I'm actually getting.
Whoa!
Can we chill out, please? Right up the tube hole! Jackie, I desperately need you to help. Alright, Twinkle Toes. Like, he just, like, he's scooting! Oh my god! Ah! He's scooting! Oh god! Ah! Oh, I don't know what I'm stuck on. Stop being so nimble! Stop being so nimble! Hurry up!
Again!
Whoa! Okay, he's literally shooting me in the face. I'm trying!
No, I'm blown a shot! What the shit now? Yeah.
Late for breakfast!
Shame to smash a pretty face!
Okay. I'm...
Come on! Again!
He jumped at me! What if we hide?
Come on, again!
Well, I definitely don't have any sniper. Well, I was hoping. Okay.
Start shaking my new head! Now I'm pulling the shit!
You will find the
hell you up! Now I'm pulling a shark!
Oh my god. Apparently, because you're not fucking helping. What? He like just knew where I was going.
Come on, die, maggot! Oh, you're gonna love it!
Oh, help me!
Know who you're messing with?
Like, can you just.
Die, maggot!
Oh my god! Why is he so scary? I hate this!
Oh, you're gonna love this! Now I'm pulling a shark!
Stop! This is unbelievable.
Come on, again!
This is
pussies.
Yes, I am, I admit it.
Oh, it ain't going your way, you cunts!
Help!
No, I blowed a shark!
That was in my face. That's horrifying. How in my face that is. It's you or me! It's me! He hits hard on a higher difficulty. I don't know, he hit pretty hard right there. I just acquired an iconic weapon. Good for me. Cause I had to take it in the ass to get that. Bitch.
Zeke, and you will fall.
You better keep your mouth shut. You did nothing. Nothing. You were no help whatsoever. I'm very unhappy with you, sir. Young man. Shh! You'll speak when spoken to. I've had about enough of you. God. Oh, health. Thank God. What is that? What did I just pick up? I'm tired of his shit. He was my motivational speaker. I wasn't motivated in the slightest. Was annoyed. This is just normal. Candles. Or candies. I don't know. I don't know why he's still so upset. Like, I took care of it. What is that? Wait, what was that? I'll take the ammo, though.
You know who you're messing with?
Boy! Quiet. I think I picked up everything I could have. Hopefully. Hopefully. What the? What am I stuck on? Constantly stuck. Alright, we're leaving because I'm tired of hearing you yell. Yeah. Make an example out of him. Shoot him in the foot. Oh, a patch. Oh, I didn't even realize. Now the question is this Meredith? Yeah, it is.
No, I like the way you operate.
I bet
maybe
you do.
Do some more work for us.
Maybe.
Be more than glad to. Till next time, then, V. Corporate gods willing.
Secure the area. Is he still in here? Where is he? Why are you so mad at me? But he's in there. But let me. But how come I have to walk? Where can they all go in there and I can't? He's literally in there. What do you want me to do? He's literally in here! He's in this building! He never came out! He talked shit the whole time and he never came outside! This is unfucking believable. What the hell? Doctor, thank you for the follow. Get your ass out here now! Now! Go, young man! Go!
Come on, V.
You.
Let's get out of here.
You go! You. Come on, V! Come on, V! Let's go!
They got those things buzzing around everywhere. Past the gate. We can talk there.
Unbelievable. Dirty South, thank you for the follow. Unbelievable. Get out there! Shut up!
Bet you didn't expect to see me here.
No, couldn't have possibly.
I like the way you operate.
This isn't the second time I talked to you at
Maybe
all.
Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
Be more than glad to.
Jesus.
Till next time, then, V. Corporate gods willing.
Unbelievable.
Secure the area.
I can't believe it.
Time we were on our way, mamita. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Well, you almost didn't.
think we're done. That's it.
Yeah, I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And Fatso ought to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
As long as it's a bottle of money, I don't care. Oh, he's calling.
How things looking, Miss V?
There we go. I got it.
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble?
Piece of cake!
About the Militech angle.
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom. Virus attacked their systems, scorched a handful of Maelstromers. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Miss B.
Damn right I do.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
AKA, break the fuck now.